It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. A giant worm has nested in the dungeon. The disgusting evil picked up some. It was done. All of the requisite worm slime had been collected. Oh my, I saw this documentary about liposuction one time, and this stuff was. Oh, just forget it. Another challenge mastered by the repulsive evil. There are enemies in your dungeon. While it was fun watching corpses disappear into the hellhole, the demons explicitly demanded live heroes. These had to be pulled from a prison that the anticipating evil had hopefully already built. Thank you. Some kind of staging post would be required before any heroes could be sacrificed to the hellhole. Undefeated heroes would be rather uncooperative, but dead ones would be of no help to the bored evil. The solution was obvious. A prison had to be built. The always wanted to be a prison guard evil immediately began to research and build one.
Comes from above.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Thank you.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. While it was fun watching corpses disappear into the hellhole, the demons explicitly demanded live heroes. These had to be pulled from a prison that the anticipating evil had hopefully already built. There are enemies in your dungeon. Spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed.
Disgusting.
Help! What?
The arachnomanic evil had torn off the first spider leg, just what it needed for the hellhole. It carelessly threw the rest of the spider and the remaining seven legs aside. No prison had yet been erected in the nameless evil's gloomy room. It sullenly beat one of its little snots into finally getting started.
Put me on the enemy!
All of the spider legs have been tossed into the hellhole. The spider-hating evil had mastered the assignment without even breaking a sweat. It's payday. Rumor has it that the demons of the hellhole might welcome the sacrifice of a few little snots. Or maybe it's just because it's fun, too. The experimental evil immediately tried it out. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. They're clearly unable to understand the victory conditions. Evil still hadn't built a prison. Without one, it would be impossible to catch living heroes for sacrifice to the hellhole. There are enemies in your dungeon. While it was fun watching corpses disappear into the hellhole, the demons explicitly demanded live heroes. These had to be pulled from a prison that the anticipating evil had hopefully already built. Payday! Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. While it was fun watching corpses disappear into the hellhole, the demons explicitly demanded my heroes. These had to be pulled from a prison that the anticipating evil had hopefully already built. The first prison had been built. Now, heroes could be imprisoned when they were defeated. This was not only important for sacrificing the heroes the hellhole so desperately wanted, but also because each hero generated some evilness at the end of their stay.
Exactly. Let them stew and rot in prison, the miserable do-gooders.
Something our quick-tempered protagonist obviously desired. The very best thing, though, was the fact that any heroes that died in prison became skeletons. The necrotic evil immediately wanted to try this out, of course. There are enemies in your dungeon. While it was fun watching corpses disappear into the hellhole, the demons explicitly demanded live heroes. These had to be pulled from a prison that the anticipating evil had hopefully already built. The first hero awoke in the prison, where his death would generate some wonderful evilness for the disgusting evil. Outstanding! Oh yes, and some heroes also needed to be sacrificed in the hellhole. A tough decision.
My secret and mystical counselors, who only I can see, tell me that the demons would love to see some skilled elven archers thrown into the hellhole. Apparently, they need someone to hunt giant mosquitoes.
Counselors only you can see? My goodness, as if your split personality wasn't annoying enough.
I can't really argue with you there. I too wish that Sister Goody Two-Shoes would finally go and bother someone else.
It's payday. A hero disappeared into the hellhole with a long, drawn-out and an almost reckless disregard for gravity. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Calling absolute evil!
A hero died in the unspeakable evil's prison. In fact, this wasn't such a bad thing. A skeleton rose from the dead hero's remains, which would henceforth serve the homicidal evil without questions or demands. Be prepared to make a sacrifice evil threw another hero into the hellhole. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday.
On the enemy.
There are enemies in your dungeon. The merciless evil's armies destroyed the hobbit camp with joyful efficiency. These hobbits wouldn't be running off throwing any rings into any lava in any mountains anymore.
Ouch!
Whoops, the first centaur had lost one of its toenails. But it was exactly what the absolutely no regrets whatsoever evil needed for the hellhole. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The listening closely evil was informed that the demons of the hellhole might be interested in trading a handful of priestesses of the light for one of their female demons. This sounded like a very interesting trade indeed. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. First centaur toenails disappeared into the hellhole. A short neigh could be heard. I don't really want to know what the demons do. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The demon appeasing evil had sacrificed a hero. It was done. The self-sacrificing evil had thrown the required number of heroes into the hellhole, which in turn commented on the fact with a loud, contented belch.
The horde, I mean the evil, spread their infestation across Termite Island. Onwards, peoples of the Alliance, drive this riffraff off. Otherwise, the tourists will stay away and we'll have to close up shop. I'll be at your side. Well, later. I have something important to do in Dolaran. All the best, and for the Alliance, and so forth.
Damn, that cowardly magician is escaping.
Just like I hadn't said anything. As Jaina got out of Dodge, her subordinate heroes from the nearby village did what heroes did best. Desperately head for their opponents, using brute force and violence with absolutely no finesse whatsoever. The dungeon protecting evil made ready. Your dungeon heart is under attack. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Maybe we should see what happens when we throw a few of these elves with the swords into the hell hole.
Why? Is that some sort of secret recipe?
Recipe? No idea. But it sounds like fun. Damn fair-skinned elves.
Oh, but in the end, they are related to us.
Those tree-cuddling hippies have nothing in common with us dark elves.
The exploratory evil had discovered a sweet little graveyard. Would it be able to find some of the corpse dust it needed here? As a really, really broad hint, the savvy narrator pointed out to the perplexed evil that the graves in the graveyard might just need a hearty smack or nudge to release the valuable corpse dust. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Where are you taking me?
Sluggish evil still hadn't collected any corpse dust. Maybe it had forgotten that it was supposed to give the tombstones a hearty smack. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. No one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered.
For evil!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Hearty smacks to get the graves to release some corpse dust. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Cupcake, it really isn't all that hard. The Hand of Terror has to hit the tombstones so you can get the corpse dust. There are enemies in your dungeon. Heyday. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Just wait. For evil!
Be prepared to make a sacrifice, Evil. Throw another hero into the hellhole. Payday. Look, Cupcake, it really isn't all that hard. The Hand of Terror has to hit the tombstones so you can get the corpse dust. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Yippee-ki-yay, Mother Clucker!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Possessive Evil wanted to gather other ingredients, but found that it was already carrying some. The first corpse dust was sacrificed to the hellhole. An excellent start for the sacrifice offering Evil. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you.